different addresses. I'm going to get into this more in another video, but people have been talking about, oh, you know, the word doesn't really mean word there. You know, that's just a title that's given to Jesus as the second person of the Trinity prior to that. He's not the literal word of God. That's not what Stephen Anderson used to believe and teach either. He actually...